First, we had machine learning, then deep learning. What's the next step?
Well, I mean, it's a hard question that you're asking. Like, it's like predicting the future. Maybe I mean, I can give it a try. So, so the thing is, the big quest of artificial intelligence, that being AGIs, like artificial general intelligence, that has been the holy grail of artificial intelligence research since inception. It's about creating machines that can be as smart as humans, but also be much smarter than humans. And this has been an inspiration and holy grail for a long time.